The foot binding was a custom practiced in China from the 10th century until the early 20th century that involved tightly wrapping the feet of young girls to prevent further growth. The practice was traditionally viewed as a symbol of status and beauty, and was seen as a way for families to increase the marriage prospects of their daughters. The practice often caused lifelong physical disabilities, and in extreme cases, death. In 1912, the Chinese government officially banned foot binding, though the practice